Firm wins major contract to supply CCTV for Type 31 frigates. IMEANCO UK, which has offices in Aberdeen and Wick in the Highlands, has been chosen to provide tech for the warships. An award-winning supplier of marine and naval visual surveillance systems has won a major contract to supply tech for the Royal Navy's under-construction Type 31 frigates. IMEANCO UK, which has offices in Aberdeen and Wick in the Highlands, has been chosen by Babcock International Group to provide CCTV systems for the warships. The contract covers 5 general-purpose frigates, which are currently being built at Babcock's facilities in Rosyth, Fife. David Fleming, Marine and Naval Projects Group Manager at IMEANCO, said, "We are delighted to be able to leverage our expertise from similar CCTV systems in service with international navies and apply it to the new Type 31 frigates. The system offers reliable, comprehensive surveillance and security around the ship whilst also integrating high-quality video streams to other key ship systems. IMEANCO specializes in visual surveillance systems for the harshest environments and is a world leader in the provision of both topside and subsea CCTV systems for both naval surface ships and submarines." Mr. Fleming added, "This is a major contract win for IMEANCO in the UK and we are delighted to be able to foster our relationship as a key supplier to Babcock International and the Royal Navy." The Type 31 frigates are part of the National Shipbuilding Strategy, which is intended to transform naval shipbuilding in the UK. The frigate, based on Babcock's Arrowhead 140 baseline design, offers a modern, global platform that can be constructed efficiently and at a considerably lower cost than has previously been achievable, while offering a highly capable warship. Babcock's Arrowhead 140 platform has a unique modular design, which is configurable to meet the needs of both the Royal Navy and navies around the world. For example, the new vessels feature an easily adaptable open architecture combat system, the option of different bridge wing modules and flexible mission bays.